Taxpayers will foot the bill for compensation costs mining giants will incur due to the government's coal price cap scheme. Mining giant Rio Tinto is expected to receive around $450 million for anticipated losses in 2023. The move is set to anger the Greens and Crossbench, who are opposed to compensation to fossil fuel companies. It's believed power stations across the country's east will be reimbursed if they've already paid for coal above the $125 cap. It's hoped the price caps will save households around $230 on power bills in the new year.